All right, boys and girls, this is going to be a super speedy review of our phonograms. So your job is to say them before I say them. Are you ready? Let's go. Wuh. Z. Eh. E. P. Y. I. I. E. Er. The er of her. R. W. Whisper. K. To letter k, used only after a single vowel, which says a, e, I, a, a. Ch, k, sh. Ow, o, little brother. Ah, ah, that we do use at the end of English words. E, F, A. Stick your tongue out at me. K, S. Ow, O, U, a big brother. Oh. Mm. Ooh, uh-oh. At a ah. Ah, oh, ooh. Er, the er of first. Shh. A to letter A that we do not use at the end of English words. Why not? English words do not end with I. Ed, d, t, past tense ending. Qua, Q is always written with the letter U. Z. K, tall letter K. Mmm. G-j. Ng. J, three letter J, used only after a single vowel, which says a, e, I, a, a. A, U, U, U. T. Or. E, double E, always says E. O, the O of boat. Oi, oi, that we do use at the end of English words. D. B. J. A to letter A that we do use at the end of English words. I, E. Awesome. High five.